Thank you. I just received word that the Federation is allowing all bounty hunters to use ship command devices. You should now be able to remotely command your ship and land it here. Don't forget to perform suit maintenance and data backup if you need. Generator A is just through those doors. While you head that way, I'll activate the generator on the west side. Between the two of us, this should be a breeze. Thank you.
Samus, are you reading me? Something big is happening up here. What in the name of... It's heading right at you. That's why the pirates disabled the defense system. They intend to smash this thing into Norion. Get that cannon back online, or everyone down there is as good as dead.
This one has finished bothering us. Go on ahead. I will stay here and protect the area. Proceed quickly to Generator C.
And reactivate the defense system before we're all vaporized. Go on! Get out of here!
Our scans of the meteor have detected massive quantities of hazel. It could be some sort of bomb.
Machines aren't my thing either, so I'll let you get this generator back online. Thanks, Sammy.
Thank you.
Samus, our efforts to slow the meteor have failed. You must hurry.
Thank you. Thank you.
We were about to leave you behind.
The meteor is approaching faster than you think.
If we don't make it to the top in time, we can kiss this planet goodbye.
Hey, relax. We're the good guys. Justice will prevail and all that stuff. Right, Samus?
They're here. Let's do this.
She's coming too. Can you hear me, Samus? Vital signs are stable. Welcome back, Samus. You've been asleep for quite some time. A month, to be exact. We feared we'd lost you. Thanks to your great work, Norion is now safe. At the end of the battle, we found you and the other hunters all unconscious. Our medical examinations then yielded surprising results. Your bodies are now, somehow, self-generating phazon. What's even stranger is that there are no negative effects to your health. This led us to investigate if we could make effective use of this phazon. During the invasion on Norion, you must have noticed some powerful troopers in new suits. They were wearing what we call Phazon Enhancement Devices, or PEDs. We integrated this same Phazon Enhancement Device into your armor while repairing your damaged bodysuit. Troopers wearing this device have Phazon pumped to their weapons from an external backpack. This gives them an extra boost in firepower. But in your case, think about it. With this Phazon coursing through your body, you can fuel the PED using your own internal energy. Pretty effective, don't you think? Why don't you try the PED now? Seal the room. Initiate PED program.
Recharging energy reserves. Recharging energy reserves.
must have noticed during this test that Hypermode possesses devastating power. Over the past month, we've learned the hard way just how powerful our enemies are. To deal with them, you'll need the firepower of the PED suit. Make good use of it. Now that you are familiar with the workings of the PED device, the Aurora Unit 242 would like to meet with you. There are many pressing matters to discuss. The AU chamber is located just off the command bridge. You'd better get going. Good luck. Oh, and one more thing. After 25 seconds, the safety feature automatically ends hypermode. You'll have to keep paying attention.
Sent to locate the space pirate stronghold. Like you,
They were outfitted with PED devices in order to confront this new threat. We lost contact with all of them 7 days ago, and fear the worst. In their absence, we need you to travel to these planets and finish their missions. The closest planet is Brio. This will be your first objective. Please be on the lookout for any clues that might help us understand what happened to Runtus and the other hunters. Good luck. To the rendezvous location. You will no longer be able to dock with us from this point forward. Rest assured, we will keep communication lines open and supply you with information when necessary. Good luck on Brio. Leviathan Seed is protected by an energy shield. You will not be able to reach it with that barrier active. We need more data to determine how the shield can be disabled. You are near the wreckage of a downed Federation vessel. If you can use the satellite uplink on the ship, you may be able to access information concerning the seed. Prepare to receive the ship's coordinates now.